some noise for our first place finisher. Here comes some more. Cheer them on as they come through the finish line.
Yeah!
Stop Correlation. Coming in at just under 22 minutes.
This is the moment.
So runners, as you come across, get your medals. Get your picture taken in front of the photo backdrop with your medals. Good photo op. Also, as more of our runners come across, we'd like to take this time to thank some of our sponsors for the day. Right Orthodontics, The Adams Agency, Firehouse Subs, Biz Drinks, Dr. Eddie Christensen, Massage Envy, along with many others. Please take the time, whether you finish the race or you're just here hanging out, visit their booths. They came out here and helped us sponsor this event. Make sure you go visit them. And a big, big thank you to all our sponsors. Also, runners, if you switched events, if you went from 5K to 10K or 10K to 5K, make sure you let our race officials know so they can get you the correct time. If you switched events, make sure you see the race officials at the starting line so you can get your correct time. Brothers, as you cross the finish line, we've got Muscle Milk for you. There's Firehouse Subs. Make sure you rehydrate. Get some food in you. Get your medal. Get some Muscle Milk. Get some Firehouse Subs. Sponsors. We'd like to thank Aquatots, the Gilbert Road Dental Care, the Scuba Shop, Farnsworth Physical Therapy, Smith Alston PLC, and Orange Theory. Superman, make some noise for Superman. Please continue to help us welcome back all our runners. Even runners who have finished, you can help us welcome back all the runners who are now finishing or shortly will be finishing. I got this feeling on the top of the day when you love. way. That way. There you go. There you go. Make some noise for what may be our youngest competitor. In the kids run. We're going to start getting you guys warmed up and stretched out. Meet behind the bounce houses. Over behind the bounce houses in the field behind the bounce houses. Follow the girl in the red shirt and she will help you start getting warmed up and stretched out for the kids run. Follow the girl in the red shirt. She's the one waving her hand. And dancing. There we go. Once again, if you are part of the kids run or would like to be part of the kids run, we're going to get you warmed up over behind the bounce houses. Follow the big group. Everyone else, continue to help us welcome all our runners coming in. Runners, as you're coming in, if you switch to vents, You need to let our race officials at the starting or the finish line know that you switched events so they can get you the correct time. Got another, we got the dual stroller coming in now. If you are part of the kids' run or would like to be, we are stretching out and getting ready on the far side of the field behind the bounce houses over by the soccer goal. Kids, if you want to be part of the kids' run, we're over there stretching, getting warmed up. That's the first dog to cross the finish line. Welcome back, runners. We have a lost pair of headphones. If you lost your headphones, I've got them up here. Up here in the bleachers. If you're missing your headphones or your car clicker, I've got them up here. Just coming in, as you're finishing, we've got water, we've got Muscle Milk, we've got Firehouse Subs for you. Make sure you grab all that. Rehydrate.
after the finish line, can you please clear off the track? After the finish line, can you please clear those inside lanes? We've got our kids run coming through in just a moment. All right, the two inside lanes, all of our little kids standing here will help. This is under eight. So seven and under. Please keep that left lane clear, Jenny. Can you keep that far left lane clear, please? Under eight. Down the track, we're looking pretty clear. Oh, yeah. beginning. You ready for that bigger group? Okay, all the kids, go ahead and give those front two lanes. Great finisher coming in here. Get set.
Yeah.